Very, very hard and emotional to work with a little one there when I have kids that are just a little bit older than that at home also.
Now, we don't know how that older brother got his hands on that pistol, but right now, investigators could not rule out the possibility of charges against the parents. Reporting live from Manchester, Nick Calloway, News 2 at 10.